My name is Tiger Santosh Nair, and as I promised you that I will come with a business solution capsule every Friday, here I am on a Friday again. Thank you very much for being a part of this wonderful community that we are trying to create. And today I'm going to talk to you about agility and strength in uncertain times. What is agility? Agility is flexibility. What is, you know, strength? Strength is the power of the body, the mind, and your entire psyche to fight situation. I have always said strength will decide your effectiveness. You know, the more strength you have, you will become more effective. And agility will ensure your efficiency. Agility is the ability to be very flexible, quick, and turn around very, very fast. And strength is your physical, mental, emotional stamina to fight situations for a long period of time. The moment COVID started in March of 2020, you know, when COVID started, I took a pledge. So the most important thing is, have you taken a pledge? I took a pledge that whatever the situation, I am going to be physically fit, mentally fit, emotionally fit, and psychologically fit. And I'm not going to get carried away by the difficulties, challenges, frustration, agony, and pain and distress of the present situation. So I took a pledge. And therefore, you know, I was very clear that I'm not supposed to get frustrated. I'm not supposed to get depressed. I'm not supposed to get upset. I'm not supposed to be giving up on my hopes of the future. So how do you do that? You know, the most important thing is, you know, the belief that you have. You know, the most important thing is the belief that you have in the beginning of the journey defines the journey. So in March of 2020, when COVID began, my belief was I will fight this situation, get my company moving, and I'm not going to get affected. So the belief in the beginning of the journey defines the journey. In order to strengthen the belief, I used to get up in the morning at 5:30, habit number one. Go for a walk, you know, habit number two. I would come back and do meditation, habit number three. I would do yoga, habit number four. Yoga is for flexibility. Meditation is for keeping yourself absolutely concentrated and cool. And going for a walk and doing this, you know, getting up in the morning and going for a walk. The walk is all about physical stamina. So physical stamina, mental peace was very, very important. So walking, and a little bit of running, and all these things helped us, meditation and advice, you know. And the most important thing is I go to sleep at say 10:30 in the morning and get up at 5:30. So there is another discipline that you have got. The next is that in the evening, as soon as I finish my work, you know, I have slotted about half an hour for listening to two beautiful videos of 3 to 5 minutes by some great gurus. And then I make my understanding. So I make two kind of article. Every day I will write two articles on that video to keep myself motivated, and I'll send it in my Santosh Nair Parivar, and then, you know, Smart Parivar, and all over the world. And, you know, many people say you write such long notes, and but they are very inspiring, but they're very long. I say I do it for myself. I am not bothered whether you're reading or not, because I want to keep myself absolutely motivated. Another habit that I developed during this period is to invest time with my mother. I would have breakfast with her, lunch with her, and talk to her every day in the morning next to her when she's reading the newspaper. The next habit that I developed was, you know, sitting in the sunshine, you know. Every day in the morning after I come back from my walk, I would take off my clothes, and for about 40 minutes to 45 minutes, I am bathing in the sun, because I believe that is, you know, that is another wonderful thing. And if you want, you can pursue your habit. You want to play the guitar, you want to play the tabla, you want to listen to some good music, or you are a good painter. So explore these hobbies that are there. And one of the most important things is that I have stayed away from all the rumors. I don't do any forward. I don't want to receive any video. I don't want to forward any video. Nothing. What is happening in the world? COVID is moving there. COVID is moving here. I am not bothered. I am doing my job. If I am allowed to travel, I will travel. If I am allowed not to travel, I will not travel. But I'll keep on moving the whole thing, because that is what agility is all about. Agility and strength are the only two things that will help you in difficult times. So what are you doing to upgrade the quickness of your mind, body, and heart? So that's agility. And what are you doing as far as, you know, your strength is concerned, your physical strength, your mental strength? So physically, when you walk, that's a strength. Mentally, when you read, that's a strength. So all these beautiful, wonderful habits all form under two categories. One is strength and one is agility. Agile people are strong, strong people are agile, agile are strong, strong are agile. Agility and strength are the most important things in COVID times. What are you doing to ensure that every day you are absolutely super thrilled and motivated about life? You know, every night before I go to sleep, I write my victory book, in which I write three things. What has been the, you know, what has been the biggest victory today and why it is a victory? Write down an incident, you know, write down the victory of the day, why it is a victory, you know, what is the next step you will take, and, you know, the action. And, you know, three people whom I'm grateful to, why I'm grateful to, how I will express my gratitude, the action I will take. And today, what did I learn? Self-learning and self-development. You know, write down an incident that occurred, what went right, what went wrong. If a similar incident repeats, what will be my action? What action can I do now to prepare myself for the future? I write every day I write this particular thing. Why do I do it? Because I get this feeling that I'm in control. Strong, agile people need the belief that they are in control of the situation. And when I write this thing, I am writing for myself, I am writing to grow, I am writing to keep my sense, sensitivity and sensibilities alive. Because if my sense goes away, then I'll talk nonsense. And if my sensitivities goes away, then I will not be sensitive to customers and my employees and my family's requirement. So sense, sensitivity and sensibilities have to be kept alive. An agile person will keep it alive. Then I write, you know, for my health, the 21 day habit book. What did I do today? You know, for you know, I went for a walk, I did yoga, I did not, you know, I did Bhav Shuddhi, I listened to Bhav Shuddhi by Osho, I practiced Om Swami's, you know, stuff in the video. So how do I keep myself healthy? And how did I live the core values? We have six core values in our company. You know, demanding excellence, challenging the status quo, speaking from meaningful experience, being responsive and result oriented. All these are values of my company. Now, when I leave this value, when I write this book, when I sit with my mother, when I sit under sunshine, when I go for a walk, when I listen to this beautiful video, when I write the blog, when I start my day on a particular time in the morning, when I do the exercises, when I do the meditation in the morning, when I listen to the song, when I sit with my wife and see a movie practically every second day in the evening, all this is there to mentally become very, very strong and become very agile. So strength and agility is what was this Friday's business solution capsule. I hope you will have your own ways. You will have your own style. You will have your own mechanisms to increase the strength of yourself, physical, mental, emotional, psychological strength. And you will also have various mechanisms of yourself for increasing your agility. All the very best. And keep on improving your agility and thereby your efficiency, and keep on improving your strength and thereby your effectiveness. All the very best. My name is Tiger Santosh Nair. See you again next Friday with the Business Solution Capsule. Good luck and see you.